when you're happy with that, in 5 days it's just been $50. But in 5 days, I'm still dealing with my salary. Because my electric bill will be lower because everybody else else, you know, is paying the bill and then he go down. So that's what my bill was going.
Yeah.
thinking outside
That's
and
right.
talk to other people that think different. You know, people don't think you're weird. So sometimes you gotta take your 7 times to give somebody a message to take it. The first time, the door gonna be closing. The second time, they might try to touch your head. I don't know, shoot you or something.
Mm-hmm.
But guess what? You never give up. Because this is our job. Remember your contract. You cannot break your contract because if you do, when you ask for something, you're not gonna get it. Don't be complaining.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if you want that nice house, you gotta do something for God, which is to have your other people get something that they need, and then God gonna help you.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
So don't think that just by praying, everything gonna happen. But what is the action?
That's right.
You know, when you come to church, do you give your portion of the money you make? I know we cheat that a lot. I do it all the time. You know, so that you gotta give 10%. And sometimes I'm looking and I'm like, 10%? That's a lot of money. I'm gonna be giving. But you know what? Sometimes that you give, it saves other people's life. That's how the church keep going. That's how we help other people. So I don't mean to give you all the Holy Spirit today. I had to speak. So I had to share this with you. But all I'm saying is that if I'm a little girl from Haiti and I make it that far, there is no reason for you to not overcome and achieve your dream. It's never too late, and today is the day. We're all going to start together. This is a marathon. We got to keep watch out for each other. And our kids, you know, the only thing I will tell you is to stay in school, because there are two things in life. Either you have a talent that you will make it, or you stay in school. But the problem is with the talent is that so many people have the same talent that you do. Sometimes you go unnoticed, and you might not get a shot. So therefore, if you stay in school, your chances increase by double, because they can look at you as an educated person and they can look at you with your gift. So if you drop out of school, trust me, life is going to be really hard. My youth, if I were you, Pastor Montgomery, I would become a manager and send all those youth to American Idol. Because they can sing, okay? They can sing, and you can tell those kids in the church because they can pray as well. I need their prayers. It's not just God, thank you, but it goes into deep. I mean, I'm pretty sure that young lady, I hear her prayer. I hear her singing. We have so many talented people in the church. Keep it like this, okay? Keep it like this. You don't know who you're going to inspire. You don't know when that next kid's going to say you changed their life. You You make them become a pastor. You make them become a teacher. You make them become a doctor. Don't you want to be that person to feel like you inspire somebody? Guess what? It's possible. So be qualified. I'm going to speak Dylan.
Your mommy, I don't know about you, but in my history, that's possible.
possible. Guess what? Because we, our thought is different, our background is different, the way we think is different, everything we do is different. Once you realize that everything you do in life is totally different, you will never compare yourself to anybody. When I get to my pageant, I'm Miss International, I call all the girls and women, we have a speed gift for you. I pull up a DVD of last year, Miss International, and I was watching it with all the girls. They think I was crazy. This is a good competition, Hermione. Why would you show us this? I said, because I want you to get better, because I know I'm going to be in top 10, because it's already right in the book. I'm not comparing myself to you, because that had another purpose for me.
Amen.
You know, in Miss International, you have to be 36 years old to be a director. At 26 years old, they named me the director for Haiti International Pageant.
It just takes a woman to break the cycle.